Welcome to another Dark Souls 2 episode. Getting close to finishing it. Got this new weapon. It's a whip, but it's not whipping much ass. Might have been hitting the side though. So I think that says it's doing 20 damage to him. Damn, that dude's a badass. Try this club. I'm not trying to look at his balls, by the way. I'm just trying to see his life bar whenever I'm hitting him. Sword is the best bet. Petrified something. Even the developers don't know what to call it. I don't know why my dude likes to just fall on his back instead of roll sometimes. I really don't know. Oh shit, what's this grab? I've already been over there? I don't know if I've been over there. I need to go this way though. It's like a zip line. Dude's a little unsure about running across that. I don't blame him. Thank you. That dude's got a big ass. Thank God, what the fuck it is, a mace. He is fucking relentless with it, good God. Fucking cheater? Fucking cheater. You think I'm a cheater? You're a fucking cheater. He had attack speed hacks. Ah, fuck, two of them. Let me just get one. Shit, those guys are fast. Fuck it, just try to, oh god. Try to get these all together and AoE them down. AoE bitches. AoE. Oh shit. Oh. I wonder if he's gonna be friendly. kind of want to just swing on that dude. I better not. Okay, maybe I will. Oh shit, here he's pissed now. He's pissed. Got a lot of health too. Not really doing much to them. Yeah, this was probably supposed to be impossible. Thank you. Guess it is possible it gave me loot. Probably didn't fuck the story up or anything. Dude, I am too fast for you. I'm like a fucking mongoose. Look at that new gear. Transmog, son. And that weapon. It's a fucking dragon's tooth. Try it out. That's pretty tough. Came back to this dude because he said this guy's a boss. But he don't attack you until you do enough damage to him. He's like an optional boss. And yeah, I'm using the sword again because just the speed of this thing outweighs the brute power of other weapons. So I don't need to inflict a bleed on him. Since the whip is a bleed effect. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He's pissed. Can only whip a man so many times before he gets pissed. Damn, he's like immune to damage. 11. I'm doing 11 damage to him. That's fucking crazy. Alright, this is the most ridiculous fucking fight I've ever seen. I obviously was not properly equipped to kill that guy. Oh, and he doesn't drop loot either. That's amazing. So that was about 30 minutes of just hacking and slashing. I went through every single weapon that I had and tried every single, like, enhancement thing. And all of them hit the dude for like 15 to 30-ish. It's pretty ridiculous. Ridiculous indeed. But I found a new weapon I like. Now I'm heading back to somewhere to find these trees.
Say it twice. All right. What do you want? I stock everything that you could possibly need. You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles. Fine. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity. Well, really, a very generous offer indeed. Especially from you. I get such a warm feeling inside when I get the chance to help others.
Well, dude, you're not really helping me because I've already been down the hole. But you weren't there when I went down the hole the first time. So, fuck you.
This ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Here you are, my friend. You can have these, eh? It's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so glum. I'm trying to be nice here.
Alright, I went back to the cat lady to get one of these fall damage rings so I can come down here and see what the fuck this thing is. Why you gotta be so hostile, dude? I just wanna look at you. See anything. Oh, I died, really? Fucking infinite life and I died. Alright. This motherfucker wants to play hardball. See a thing. think he's immune to fire too. And another crazy hard fucking mini boss that does not drop loot. So why would it? Oh fuck. Yeah, I seen the backside of that way earlier in the game. Here we go, something new. Always take this ring back off because I don't know if it'll break. Be fucked, because I don't know how to fix it. Shit, really? Didn't even see that big ass dude there. Thank you. that's it. Dude, fuck you. Bullshit. Motherfuckers. I guess there's nothing in that one.
undead. You have proven yourself to me.
Shit, I think this is the last boss.
Fire. You who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. What lies ahead, only you can see.
Well, I guess that's it. Kind of a fucked up ending, but pretty cool. My thoughts on it, I guess, is it was a good game. If you're gonna play it, I definitely recommend doing it with a trainer. Unless you just love insane challenges and like to die over and over and go through hundreds of loading screens. Because this game, I can tell this game is hard. But yeah, it's really enjoyable with a trainer, with infinite life and everything. So definitely recommend playing it if you get a chance to. Alright, well. That's it for the Dark Souls series. Thanks for checking it out. Can't skip the credits, so. Guess I'm just gonna end it here. Peace.